It was 1764 after the year of our Lord when it appeared from the forest of Gevaudan. It was feared no mortal could ever free us from the sharp grip of the beast. And then, at the darkest hour, the king sent two men.